Hey guys, this is another episode of Super Mario Sunshine. We just finished Pienta Village.
Yeah.
We're gonna go back to Sierra Beach. And we're gonna finish that place next. I know we finished every other place. It's been a long journey. This is episode 37. My bad. Just about... almost there, a couple more episodes, I think, and we're gonna beat the game, man. Mysterious Hotel Delfino. I can't talk today. My face is itchy. I just realized that. I don't know if this is the one. La la la. Okay. So, right now, we have to go upstairs, and my face is, like, super itchy. I think this is the one where I have to go upstairs again. Where's the upstairs? I don't know if this is the one where you have to go through the pool. I don't remember. Yeah, it's... I hate this level. I really hate this level. It sucks beyond, like, it just sucks. I hate this. I can never beat this level. It's horrible. What you have to do is get a Yoshi egg, which is in the front. You have to get, a pineapple, I think. And I remember playing this level... I really do remember playing this level and not remembering anything at all. I'm like rambling, but I don't even care. Right now, I'm not a fan. I'm just trying to go over this freaking ghost. And like, the ghosts are in my way. And I'm just like, F it. I don't even care anymore. I forgot how to do everything, honestly. It's hard. Around here is supposed to be... a little flippy thing. I think it's this one. Yeah, it's that one. Yeah, okay. I remember this now. And then you have to go like this. I remember playing this the second time, and I'm like, F it! I don't know how to do this! This sucks! But then it's like, okay, hey, there's a ghost level. You can go through things. You know how to do stuff now. Cool, alright. But, Frischnitz, that's a word, something new in my vocabulary. Move, you freaking ghost! Okay, I beat it. That was easy. No, open up, and there's like a pineapple room somewhere. You have to go up here, then go up there. And then you have to go through there. So much work. You have to go through here. This is like ridiculous. Continue. I don't even know where to go anymore. Like, I think I'm supposed to drop through here. Yeah. And then you have to go through this box. You could open doors with, like, fruit. I'm just amazed by that. Yeah. And then Yoshi wants a pineapple. And then you have to go all the way back through, do that whole entire thing again. Freaking sucks. You have to go upstairs, so I'm going this way. Okay. Like, you can't really find much fruit in this game, which stinks. Like, it's horrible. Yeah. Hopefully I get through this. Oh. No? Okay. Okay, I found like more blue coins, that's cool. You can't really go through like... okay, that was good. What stinks is you- Oh, fuck. You can't really go through doors with Yoshi. That's what I hate. Okay, I don't know how I did that. I miraculously did that somehow. Okay, cool. He's losing juice. Just eating his face, like, eating your face. How do I go over there? Okay, I'm following this. La 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 la. I don't have much time on my camera. Hopefully this is it. Yeah. I did it. Yeah, you can, you're in a pool, you have Yoshi, doesn't he, shouldn't he go away? No? Alright, cool. Save and continue. 66! We're almost out of here! Almost beat the game. Not even close. Okay, cool. Went to Noki Bay. I know I rock, Mario. Alright, see you guys next time on Let's Play Tekken Power Juju! Okay, bye!